So we're given the diagonals of rectangle, which are 7.5 centimeter and 12 centimeter. So diagonals are given. One is 7.5 and second is 12 centimeter. We need to find out the area. So area of the rhombus is half diagonal 1 multiplied by diagonal 2. So half 7.5 multiplied by 12. And that is 45 centimeter square.